heroes. We all have them. Wonder Woman, Nelson Mandela, me. But what you may not realize is even us heroes have heroes. For example, my hero growing up was the 7-time women's champion and WWE Hall of Famer Trish Stratus. I still can't believe I'll be facing Trish at the first ever all-women's pay-per-view WWE Evolution. But something else I can't believe that happened was the first time I met Trish, when I was just a 7-year-old goddess. There I was, standing outside of the arena, shivering in the freezing cold, clutching my autographed book, when suddenly, there she was. My hero. I remember gazing up at Trish's wrinkly eyes and saying, "Miss Stratus, my name is Alexa. May I have your autograph?" And I'll never forget. Trish burped right in my face and said, "Sure, kid, that'll be $50. I explained that I was only 7 and my autograph book was my most prized possession, at which Trish just placed her hand on my tiny shoulder and said, "You can't buy Jimmy Choo's with an autograph book." She ripped my autograph book in half, stepped on my foot, and I cried the entire night. The lesson? When it comes to meeting your heroes, stratisfaction is not guaranteed.